Ella, cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fight.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me. Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done.
We don't have a lot of time. The patrol should be coming in a few minutes.
Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite you and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
So, you finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one. Okay, let's go, Arthur.
Hurry, I think I see some movement in the distance.
Everyone into position.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. The patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay.
Put your hands up. You're surrounded. Nobody need get hurt. Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea.
Put down your guns.
You are making a mistake, boy.
No. You're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
My father won't be happy about this.
They fired first, son.
You're dead. There's another patrol in the rear. Look.
Looks like we got a fight then,
take
boys.
Them down!
Fools, it's the army.
It is one regiment of pastry chefs and bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth. All of you, take what you can, and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
This is crazy. Why aren't we getting out of here?
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Shit!
Everyone, keep your heads down. We're trying to get out of there.
I think you're helping those savages. You're finishing them.
I think so. They'll pay for it. Yes! We need to take out that cannon!
Up the hill! The cannon! Take out the spotter!
You got no way out of here! I'm gonna watch you bleed out!
You ain't leaving here alone! You were coming
in, you got me. Where's Peta?
Graham. We're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm just... This ain't how we do things.
I know. We should go.
Where's Eagle Flies?
Run, son! Run! Come on! This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur!
trees! Okay, let's dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path. All right, let's carry on by foot, try and sell them a little stuff. I guess not. Something, Arthur.
That's it for you.
Let's see if we can look. Who's him down here? I guess not. Get behind something, Arthur.
This is where you die.
Two down. Come on. Let's see if there's a way out through here. Keep going!
Yeah. This is it. This.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said, put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men. You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here.
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight. Is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send them. Where is
it? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.